Commander.
Keep up the good work. Ninja.
Are you and Dennis an item?
An item? What year are you from?
This year. What?
Nothing.
No, really, what?
You don't want to know.
Yes, I do.
It's just weird that you're from this year, but you sound so old and lame. Although, do you mean to look the way you do?
What do you mean?
What's the whole cheap sci-fi aesthetic you've got going on? Is it ironic?
Yes, of course.
So you're an irony guy.
Yeah.
Cool. Well, good luck with your podcast, cold brew, or whatever you do instead of having a personality. Survivor in danger!
That's another one. I feel better.
You should. I gave your imposter a taste of his own medicine. I think it's in hiding right now.
Thanks. You can take off if you want. I know you don't want to be here.
If I didn't want to be here, I wouldn't be here.
Thank you.
So, why do you want to be here with me?
Rumor has it we end up together. I'm just curious, I guess.
Well, here I am. What do you think?
I think you're not ready for me yet.
Yet?
Yet? Ever? We'll see.
Need help!
Save and laugh!
Help me out!
Survivor in danger!
They're attacking me!
Another one!
See you soon!
I don't think we have much time before your guy comes back. So let me say this before he's around to gloat. This confidence problem doesn't do it for me.
Yeah, I can see that.
It's so unattractive that I'll never ever be able to see past it. So if the thing about our future is real, and the world really depends on our son happening, you've got to get it together. I don't know, but I think this is your moment. Don't blow it. Life saved!